It's been a roller coaster ride for Quick Step. Your first stage of the prologue, obviously you got the puncture, and then Tony Martin broke his hand, and then recently Chavanel's had to pull out due to illness.
Yeah, well, we could make a long list of excuses what went wrong for us this year, and end of the day we can't use it too much. On the bottom, we didn't win a stage, so the whole was coming from winning a stage. Make top 10 with GC, and well, we got some bad luck, but most of the teams did, so we're still fighting, we're still hanging on.
There's still a few stages left to take.
There's still a few stages left to take, yes. Today gotta be quite hilly also. We're gonna try to get into the group, like we have to be honest, we blew it yesterday, and we're gonna try again today. Then we got 220 kilometers. Quite hilly, up and down again, but we'll go and ring again, and this may be our last chance, I think, to beat Cavendish, Kuiper, those sort of guys on Champs-Élysées.
Yeah.
Gonna be a little bit tricky.
Certainly gonna be a bit tricky, because the rest of the season, the team, it's been reinvigorated, it looks a fresh team this year.
It is a fresh team, it's still a good team, I'm still confident with the team. If the worst case scenario should happen, we came out with a big zero, we have to be happy about our 38 stage wins we got this year. So,
yeah.
We'll probably get through.
Not too shabby at all. So,
we won a lot this year. I think we're one of the most winning teams this year, so that's life.
Are you looking beyond the tour then? Is everyone sort of setting themselves up for the next bunch of races, San Sebastian, or?
Not really. We had the tour now, so we're busy with the tour. We try to win here, and after the tour, we sit down, relax a little bit, and then we try to figure out a new master plan.
What's it like, after 3 weeks of living in a bubble, what's it like to come out of it? Is it quite bizarre, or is it?
I don't know, it's quite intense, quite hectic here, for 3 weeks, and honestly, I love it. Getting home, getting back, a bit empty. First few days I always get a bit depressed. I'm always depressed when I have to go here, leaving my family for 1 month. I always think, what am I gonna do 1 month away from my family? I always think about to quit my job as a DS when I'm leaving here. After a few days, I love everything and I'm here, and don't tell my wife, but stop thinking about the family. I'm gonna miss it when I'm home.
You're a fan of Great Britain. You got any plans of visiting the Olympics?
Actually, I did. I should be driver of the UCI, but unfortunately I have to go to Tour of Utah after the tour, so I'm gonna have a bit of a holiday in Utah with Mr. Leipheimer. So I'm gonna miss the Olympics, but some friends of me are going to open a big restaurant close to Covent Garden or Trafalgar Square this winter, so I got to be in a lot of London. I'm always in London with Sir Paul Schmidt, Mr. Cavendish in the winter. We're having a good time, do a bit of shopping.
He'll be sorting you out of a nice few suits then, not Cavendish, Paul Smith.
Paul Smith suits. No, I always go there. I do my holidays always in London. Every year I make my holiday in London. Shopping, actually doing nothing, watching the museums, just watching the city. It's a beautiful city. I like all the houses, just like good history.
Well, you'll have to visit the Northwest. It's a nice part of the world as well, up in the Lake District.
I will.
Excellent. The Tour of Britain visits there this year, so.
Who doesn't do Tour of Britain with this team here? I think we did a major mistake, but we'll be back next year.
Awesome. Okay, thank you ever so much.
Lovely.
Excellent. Thank you.
So you're high. Bye.